on the Bruins in Game 4, but fans down in Florida aren't rolling over just yet.
We're all down after last night's loss, but when a franchise like this has their back against the wall, that's usually when they show their best stuff.
The Bees reversing roles with the Panthers, who came back from the same deficit in last year's playoffs, ending Boston's historic season.
They're flying high right now, just like we were last year, but that's our chance to turn the table. So in a way, it'll be the sweetest of victories. We can do exactly that.
Panthers forward Sam Bennett putting the